All right, guys, exciting times. I just got back from the gym and I got this in the mail. So I thought I'd do an unboxing video. Let's see what we have here. I'm really excited. I already know what it is. Basically, I'm graduating from a decant to a full bottle. So let's do this together. Open up this shit right here. So look. All right. Paper. Yes, sir. There it is. There she is. Bam! Black on black, baby. All right. That's dope. Dope. All right. So we already know what the deal is. Black box. I like these black boxes. Let's see. Let's see what's inside. All right. Now you know with Creed, you got the whole batch number lottery. So right now that's what I'm playing. It's a Creed lottery. Let's see if I win. Let's see if I get one of the good batches of advances. My decant was the XO2 batch. Infamous. And this is gorgeous. Now let's see. The batch, basically, this is an 801 batch, 2012. All right, so let's see what it smells like. I think I've sampled the 801 batch, and I think it has equal amounts pineapple and equal amounts ash. So first spray. All right, see everything. Everything's good. Everything is good. This is like the good stuff. Like first, you guys take a look at that. You know, got your Creed, all that nice stuff. See Napoleon there, right there. Creed made in France, blah 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 blah. I got my batch number right there. See it? You see it? That's a batch number. You can read that. You got all that. So it's the first spray. We all know about these sprayers. Let's see. Hasn't been sprayed before. Good. Beast! Okay. This is a very ashy batch. Which is good. Good. I like it. I like this a lot. I'm going out tonight, so you already know what the scent for the night is. You already know what's gonna happen. I'm gonna look fly. I'm gonna have a bed to song. You know what I'm saying? It's gonna be a good night. It's gonna be a hell of a night. All right. So there you go. I graduated from my decant to my bottle. A round of applause for me. Yes, deserved. And there you got it. Nice. Adding that to my collection. That's done and done. But wait. You guys thought it was over. Nah, son. Come on, boy. One more. Bam. VIW, baby. Yeah. You know, it's summertime, and I've been on an epic quest to find a summertime fragrance that doesn't have lemons in it, or ginger, or citrus, or one of these, you know. Those have their place, and I do have a couple of those, but I only wear those in, you know, extreme conditions, you know. So, you know, we got paperwork, whatever. With Virgin Island water, batch variety is not an issue. Whoa, chrome! Look at the chrome grill, baby. Look at that. Look at that. Chromed out.
Damn.
Yeah, this is gorgeous. It's gorgeous to behold. Especially the 120 ml. Nice. This is 2011. So I'm actually getting like some new stuff. Z01. See the top on that right there. Gorgeous bottle. Wow. Yeah, these are gonna look killer in my collection. There's a bit of a scratch in the back, but it's quite minute. Can't tell. It's just nitpicking. All right. Let's spray it. This hadn't sprayed before, but it's all good. Ah, gorgeous. Nice. Coconut. Majestic. Amazing. I'm happy. I am very, 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 very happy. So there you go. Just added a little bit more to my Creed collection. These are gonna get playing time this summer. You already know. So this video is already, you know, running a little bit too long. There it is. I got Juventus and I got Virgin Island Water. Added that to my collection. I have to decant some of this for a couple of people who requested, you know, samples of this, and you know, the fragrance community, that's what it's all about, sharing is caring. So I'm gonna decant a little bit of this and send it out to a couple of my friends. All right, guys, peace. Coming at you pretty soon with some reviews. Obviously these are going to be reviewed, all right, before the summer is over. So this is like a preview also of like, yeah. So I'll talk to you guys soon. All right, peace.
Thank you, far too kind.
Can I get an encore?
Do you want more? Cook and roll with the Brooklyn boys. So for one last time, I need y'all to roar. Now what the hell are you waiting for? After me, there should be no more. So for one last time, nigga, make some noise.
Who you know fresher than whole? Riddle me that. The rest of y'all know where I'm lurking, yeah. Can't none of y'all mirror me back. Yeah, hear me rap, it's like Angie rapping his prime. I'm Young H.O., rap's Grateful Dead. Back to